So at the beginning, I was not very fancy going to this, this training because it was about presentation and communication skills. And I'm out of PhD pharmaceutical school, so we had courses about communications, and I also participated in contests. But in fact, I realized by coming here that the MSL job is not the same about communication and presentation that we learned at medical school. So this training learned me a lot about the job and about also how to present, what we can do, what we cannot do. And we had also a lot of tips and tricks. And as you knew, hear the coach and take advice for you and try to adapt, you can already improve in your practice. So it's something that everyone starting in MSL, at least like me, should follow.